Could I have a Bloody Mary, please?
You know what I think I'm gonna make for Michael? A baby book.
What's that?
Yeah, it's a tiny little book about yay big.
It's this book that you make for your baby. It's sort of like a diary.
I'm sorry.
You fill it with when he first walks and he gets his first tooth, things like that.
Why?
But so you can always remember them.
Well, I don't have to write it down to remember it happened to him.
Will you go along with me on this?
Go along with this. Okay. Okay.
All right, so who gets the book when it's done?
The parents.
Thank you. You brought me good luck before.
I did?
In the lobby a few minutes ago when I dropped a piece of paper and you picked it up for me. It was just like that. They found my reservation.
Well, here's to good luck.
Oh, yes.
I thought I was prepared to give Caroline up for adoption, but once it actually happened, I was devastated. I forced myself not to think about it at all. Maybe that was a selfish, hateful decision, but it was the only way I could have ever gotten myself out of that hospital and put one foot in front of the other for the rest of my life.